I'm Mr. Bochad. I am the music teacher and choir director at Nash Elementary School in Kenosha Unified School District. Before you now, we have 35 students from the concert choir of Nash Elementary and 46 students from Yorkville Choir, 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. We're really excited to have this concert for you tonight. I've been bugging Miss Crusher for about 6 years to do a concert for me.
I was waiting for the right group.
Uh-huh. 6 years. We've been friends for a pretty long time. We went to UW Parkside together, and both vocal musicians. And when we got into the teaching field, you know, we always thought it would be neat to bring our groups together, and we're both pretty close to each other, so we decided that this would be a great place and a great venue. I've never performed here before, and she said, hey, how about we do it here? So we decided Union Grove High School was the place to be, and it has not let us down. We're very excited to be here. We're very excited to put on this concert for you tonight. So we're going to go ahead and get started with the Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you.
exciting concert that we have tonight because we do have some guests out of town, which is really kind of exciting. And I know Mr. Bochat said that we've been trying to get together and do this. So this is really exciting that we actually finally found the chance, even though with our busy schedules. I know the kids, they're kind of getting tired. I can tell already after sitting through school all day today. And then we had a big dress rehearsal from 3:30 till about 6:20. Before we let you in. So they've been really, really working hard, and I really appreciate the time, the effort that the kids have been giving us, Nash School, Mr. Bochat, and all of you for really being there for us, being supportive so that we can do this concert. So thank you.
Christmas, clean and bright.
Well, one more time, we'd just like to thank you all for coming out today. We do have a little bit of a tribute with the Veterans Day being last Friday. Veterans Day is near and dear to my heart. I am prior service. I was the... National Guard for 9 years, and I did one tour overseas in 2005 and 2006. So I know, you know, a lot about Veterans Day, and it's really near and dear to my heart, just as Memorial Day. So anytime you get a chance to go out and celebrate, please celebrate those living and those no longer with us. They paid the ultimate sacrifice. We have one more song for you today to kind of tie everything together, Song for the Unsung Heroes.